A blessed hiding place. Too many members to be a quartet, so we have to kind of mix it up and change some members on songs and that sort of thing. We've got six tonight. Sometimes we have seven, so that gets confusing. I've always said we're like Waffle House hash browns. You go to Waffle House and there's a sign over the grill that says 1,572,864 different ways you can get the hash browns. And so I don't know how many different combinations we can make of this, but we're still hash browns. We might be scattered, smothered in chunk, but we're still hash browns. That was good, wasn't it? Oh, that's what that number was that I wrote. But anyways, you'll see us moving in and out. Right now, I'm going to move to the piano, and we're going to let the Cambrons come up here and sing. This is Daniel and Aaron Cambron. Make them welcome.
Of heaven call me to man. every time I do a gig I shouldn't do. Every time I say
just
version of the Van Til Singers. We did a lot of singing. The Camerons joined up with us not long after we started the group, and then we added Justin singing bass. And most of the songs that's on that little CD we had out there was recorded with that version of the group. And in the last few years, this one right here has come along, and Jamie was actually an original member, but I'll explain all that later. It gets confusing trying to keep up with all these people.
Hash browns.
Oh, Stanley Brothers.
Stanley Brothers. We don't have a Stanley Brothers song right now, but here's an old inspiration song. This is It'll Be All Right With Me.
The Lord has gone away to prepare a mansion in glory for me. Someday by grace I'll see His face and live eternally. It could be on land, I'll shake His hand in the air, or maybe the sea. I don't care, as long as Jesus is there, it'll be all right with all me. Right with it'll be all right with
all
me.
Right with me. It'll be
yes, all right with me. Jesus, save me high, low, and I'm ready to go. It'll be all right with
all
me.
Right with me.
It'll be all right with
all
me.
Right with me. It'll be
yes, all right with me. With me. Jesus, save me high, low, and I'm ready to go. It'll be all right with
all
me. Sights on the glory lights where I lay these burdens down. Jesus paved the way on Calvary one day so I could have a robe and crown. I'm packing my things, getting ready to leave, and I feel the heavenly breeze. No matter where the ship pulls in, it'll be all right with me. It'll be all right with me.
It'll be
yes, all right with me. Jesus, take me high, low, and I'm ready to go. It'll be all right with me.
Buchanan. He was one of the original boys that sat at the actual breakfast table that we called the band table. And the other member that was there when we started, he was unable to be here tonight. He drives a truck, and I'd say he's probably hauling somebody's Christmas present right now somewhere. I have no idea where he's at, but we wish he could have been here. He was here the last time we did it. But anyways, we're happy to have Jamie, and Jamie pushes me to do a lot of inspiration songs. He's a big fan of theirs.
Really,
I happen to work for them, traveling all over the country playing piano for them. Some of the songs they don't sing anymore, Jamie has convinced me to teach our group to pull them out of the closet again. So here's one of those old songs he's picked out called These Are They.
Goodbyes be said again. These are they. spotless, the redeemed, the pure and blessed. These are they who won the battle. These are they who stood the test. Broken garments, pure and spotless, the redeemed.
Introduced this person officially, and you can tell by looking he's not like the rest of us. He didn't even go to Glasgow High School.
That's right.
I know, it's funny. I mean, he went to our rival across town, Barron County High School, and I mean, he wasn't even in band over there, so I don't know. Sometimes I wonder how he ever got to be a part of this group. We were, all the rest of us were in the high school band at some point or another, but the first night I ever met this fellow was 2015 sometime,
yep. Yes, sir.
And he started singing then. And so the first time we met, we were already singing, and he started learning our songs and acting like us, dressing like us.
For better or for worse, I guess.
Yeah. But, you know, and I really wanted to put him in the group, but I just couldn't get over the fact he didn't go to Glasgow High School with us.
Ain't that a shame?
It is. But here's the thing. He was a top of his class. He was the class president. He even had perfect attendance from his kindergarten to last day of senior year. And I figured since he had all that going for him, that he was almost good enough to be a Glasgow Scottie. So
I'll hold back for now. We'll talk later.
But we're proud of him, and he fits in with us, and he's forced us to learn a lot of songs and a lot of high-pitched songs. He can sing higher than the rest of us, and he's a good hog-calling tenor, and that's what we need. So we're happy to have Mr. Luke Edmunds in the group. Make him a man. We tease him a lot about the school he went to and where he's from, but the truth is we're all from Barron County, and we're all from Kentucky, and we're proud of it. So we're going to sing a song that, this is not really a gospel song, but I think you'll enjoy it, My Old Kentucky Home.
The sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer, the people are gay. The corn tops ripe and the meadows in the blue, while the birds make music all the day. For my old Kentucky home, far away. The young folks roll on the little cabin floor, all merry, all happy and bright. By and by, hard times come a knocking at the door, and my old Kentucky home, good night. Weep no more, my lady. Oh, weep no more today. We will sing one song for my old Kentucky home, for my old Kentucky home far away, for my old Kentucky home far away.
Switch around a little bit. Luke, you can take a break after singing all that. Thank you. I'm going to slide over to the piano, and they're going to do some real good singing because I'm not on it. Jamie, you're in this too. Come on up.
I'll just stand over here till y'all can.
I don't know if I should have put him in this or not. You hear what he does to him? All right, if everybody prayed. He works in his church, and he does some singing of his own. He's a good songwriter, and he writes some old country songs, that sort of thing. And he's got a real good gospel song that he's written. Justin, why don't you do that for the people? I'm going to slide over here to this steel guitar and try to help him out. This is not something we usually do on the program, but I think Justin deserves it. He's really been playing a lot in the community and doing a lot of songwriting. And I think it'll be good, and you'll enjoy this song he's doing. You can tell him about it, Justin.
Yep. So like Luke said, I write a little bit of country music, and with that, a little bit of gospel music. And so this is a song that I wrote a few years ago. It just reminds us about the love of Jesus that we find, the blood that he shed on the cross for our sins. And so this is one I wrote, and Luke and I actually are working on an album, one of my albums. And so this song will be on that. Hopefully in a couple months. Hope you enjoy this.
I was once an orphan sinner. I had no place to call my own. Then you came and brought salvation in this heart that's made of stone. And oh, the precious love of Jesus satisfies my weary soul. And oh, the precious blood that bought me, it sanctifies and makes me whole. And on a cross, he sealed my pardon. On a cross, he died to save, to believe. Won't you cling to him today? And oh, the precious love of Jesus, it satisfies my weary soul. And oh, the precious blood that bought me, it sanctifies and makes me whole.
Most of you know Luke Vaught, but Luke Vaught sings and travels and plays every instrument with the Inspirations Quartet out of Bryson City, North Carolina. Been doing that for, what, 10 years now, Luke?
10 years.
And so if you're happy to see Luke Vaught, make him welcome this evening. And Luke has been doing instrumental on just a few different instruments, and so this is an audience participation time. So feel free to sing along this chorus, and Luke's just going to take it away.
I'm going to play a verse of I'll Fly Away, and then your responsibility is to sing the chorus to give me time to switch. Can y'all do that? I've drugged some instruments out of closets and stuff back here and out from under my bed, and I'm going to try to go through all of them. So. hope you enjoy this. And this is especially for my Uncle Mark. I haven't seen him, but he asked me to do this. So here it goes. I'll Fly Away. Split up the hash browns on this, and we're going to have to, one group's going to sing one verse and one's going to sing the other, but here's one of our old favorites called Light at the River.
There's a deep silent river flowing just before, and its waters are deep and wide, but faith sees light, it's the beckoning light. Just down by the river's side, there's a light at the river, a light at the river, there's a light at the river I can see. My Lord will stand and hold in his hand a light at the river for me.
deep silent river we will one day come, and we'll cross over waters wide. But they'll carry us away to the realms of day, to our home on the other side. There's a light at the river, a light at the river. There's a light at the river I can see. Their wings in the mist in tide, but they'll pass on the deep where they do not weep, to their home on the other side. There's a light at the river, a light at the river. There's a light at the river I can see. My Lord will stand and hold in his hand a light at the river for me.
Take about a 15-20 minute intermission, and we've got a recording out there at our little table set up. It's got 19 songs on it, stuff like we sang tonight, and then I've got an instrumental CD, and those are $10 a piece if you'd like one. And just come by and visit with us, and take a chance to use the restroom or whatever you have to do, and be back in here about 15-20 minutes, and we'll sing all night if that's what you want, okay? So we'll be dismissed for a little bit, and we'll be back in a little while. Thank you. The main reason we took that break is so we could visit with some of y'all. I couldn't see who all was sitting out here, and it just thrills me to know some of the people that's here. And I'm so thankful everybody drove through that awful fog and rain and everything to get here. I know of about three people that drove from Tennessee to get here. Some from Adair, yeah. Some from Adair County, some from Shepherdsville. A lot of people, yeah. But we're going to do our best to make it worthwhile. We appreciate you coming. We don't know many Christmas songs, but we've got probably the most popular old-time Christmas song, Beautiful Star of Bethlehem.
Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining afar through shadows dim, giving a light for those who long have gone, and guiding the wise men on their way unto the place where Jesus lay. Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star, the hope, the rest, for the redeemed, the good and blessed, yonder in glory wear the crown. Jesus is now that star divine, brighter and brighter he still shines. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star. Beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine on,
shine on.
Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Has anybody in here watched our videos on Facebook?
Sure,
most of you have seen them. That kind of came about by accident. The member I told you that wasn't here, Andrew, he was the first one of us in high school that had a phone that could record videos and that sort of thing. And so whenever we get together to practice singing, he would document it so we could hear what we sounded like. And then he started posting those on the internet just so we could watch them ourselves. And then a man named Greg Martin came along. If y'all know him, is he still in here? He's the local legend from the Kentucky Headhunters. He was taking an evening stroll at Beaver Trail Park, and of all things, we were in under the picnic shelter rehearsing that old song, Jesus is Coming Soon. And he remembered it from when he used to be on stage with the Oak Ridge Boys and that sort of thing years ago. And he asked us to sing the song so he could film it. And of all things, we went in the bathroom, the men's bathroom at Beaver Trail Park. It was late at night. There wasn't nobody there. I hope there wasn't nobody in there. And he filmed us singing Jesus is Coming Soon and put it on Facebook and tagged some of the old Oak Ridge Boys members and that sort of thing. And it was like overnight, everybody knew who we were and was just passing those videos around. And it really got us a lot of exposure. And so, Greg, I want to thank you for doing that. You'll never know what that means to us. We appreciate what you did and how much of a friend you've been to us and helped push our group. And right after we did that video, we made a video of this old song called My Lord Keeps a Record. And we were sitting around the table at McDonald's doing that. We probably shouldn't have been doing it, but we did anyway. So we'll try to recreate that. Imagine you got your Whoppers and Big Macs. Not Whoppers, Big Macs. Okay, here's My Lord Keeps a Record.
Without sorrow or fear, and I'm going to live in that city someday, for my days are all numbered down here.
My Lord,
yes, my Lord
keeps a record,
keeps a record
of the moments I'm
living down here.
He knows,
yes, he knows
all about me.
since we started at our breakfast table, we had never really sung with anybody but ourselves. I mean, we all could sing when we first started, but we didn't know how to sing harmony and weren't experienced singing with anybody else. So we all kind of learned to sing almost as if we were a family. And here's an old song that you probably heard Johnny Cash and some of them sing that tells about a family learning to sing. And Luke is going to be Mama and Daddy on this song, I think.
Or? No, just Mama.
Just Mama.
Okay. Daddy's down yonder.
Daddy's down.
Well, the real dad's out there somewhere.
Okay.
But the other way.
This is our identity crisis song. Daddy sang bass.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. But there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. But we get together in a family circle singing loud.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. Singing seems to help a troubled soul.
One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us, and you could hear us singing for a country mile. But now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll get together again up yonder in a little while.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing seems to have a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky.
Going to do a song that's on the CD we had out there, and I think Daniel sings this one so pretty, and a lot of his family always asked me to do this, and so we're going to do The Next Step.
Why worry about tomorrow, and why worry for your steps are getting slow? Spent for Jesus, then you don't have much farther to go.
For the next hand you shake could be the hand of the Savior. The next hand you take could be on streets of purest gold, and your next meal could be your soul.
Be strong now, keep on going. Don't be angry when things turn out wrong. Don't give up, for it's almost over. All the signs now are pointing towards home.
Could be the hand of the Savior. The
J.B. Morgan. Is that the name? Did I get that right? She said that that was her father and that he could play lots of different instruments and he was looking forward to come. She said that he wanted to tell me that I was almost as good as he was. But she was excited about him getting to come, and I just learned that he passed away on Sunday. And so we want to dedicate this next song to him. He was going to ask us to sing this song. And this is what a day that will be. So this is for him, and I hope you enjoy it. Hope it's a blessing to you. This is talking about the place he's at right now.
You make me this promise true.
certain, and we know not the moment 'twill end. Ere the silent reaper comes to drape the final curtain, let me make you this promise true.
Just a little talk with Jesus.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then a little light from heaven filled my soul. He made my heart in love, and he wrote my name above, and just a little talk with Jesus made me whole.
Now live.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Live.
Tell him all about our troubles. Fire is burning.
You will find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Sometimes my path seems drear without a ray of cheer, and then a cloud of doubt may hide the light of day. The mists of sin may rise and hide the starry skies, but just a little talk with Jesus clears the way.
Now live.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Live.
Tell him all about our troubles.
He will hear our faintest cry.
He will answer by and by.
When you feel a little prayer will turn it,
then you'll know a little fire is burning.
You will find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
I may have doubts and fears, my eyes be filled with tears, but Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer, he knows my every care, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now live.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Live.
Tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry.
He will
answer by and by.
When you
feel a little prayer will turn it,
then you'll
know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now live.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Live.
Tell him all about our troubles.
Hear
our faintest cry. Answer by and by.
Now when
feel a little prayer will turn him,
you'll
know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
One of my buddies was sitting on the front row earlier. I guess he's still here. He begged us to do a Stanley Brothers song. And we didn't have this on the program, but we like the old-time bluegrass music and that style of singing. And this is kind of a semi-sacred song, you can call it. But we like to sing it, and he always asks us to do it. So this is for him wherever he is. Rank Strangers.
I wandered again to my home in the mountains, where in youth's early dawn I was happy and
free. I've looked for my friends, but I never could find them. I found they were all rank strangers to me.
Stranger.
No mother nor dad,
no mother nor dad,
not a friend could I see,
not a friend could I see.
They knew not my name,
they knew not my name,
and I knew not their faces,
and I knew not their faces.
I found they were all,
I found they were all
rank strangers to me,
rank strangers.
They've all moved away, said the voice of a stranger, to a beautiful land by the bright crystal sea. Some beautiful day I'll meet them in heaven, where no one will be a rank stranger to me.
Not a friend could I see.
They knew not my name,
they knew not my name,
and I knew not their faces,
and I knew not their faces.
I found they were all,
I found they were all
rank strangers to me,
rank strangers to
singing there, and this is about the opposite end of the spectrum. We learned this song a while back. It's got some fancy chords and that sort of thing, and I was too scared to try it today, but the Camerons have asked me to do it, so Safe Beneath His Wing. Y'all got it?
Yeah, here goes.
All right. Okay.
Safe beneath the shadow
friend here that is going to be mad at me for what I'm about to do, but I'm going to do it anyways. The group that I work for and traveled with for 10 years now is the Inspirations out of North Carolina, and there's about three of us that are imported. I'm from Kentucky, and one's from Tennessee, one's from Alabama, and the Tennessee boy is here tonight. And Roland, where are you?
Right here.
You're here somewhere. The lead singer for the Inspirations is Mr. Roland Kesterson, and I hope he's coming up here. You see him?
Here he goes. keep coming.
Yay. Here he comes. Yeah. You can see he's mad at me, but I'm glad he came up here. He had a terrible time driving on them old back roads from Tennessee and coming through the fog to be here. Roland?
Yeah.
Thank you for coming. I'm not used to being in your presence and not having Archie Watkins to tell us what to do.
Unusual, ain't it?
So I get to tell you what to do. Can you do that song that you wrote about the giant? Yeah. There's a lady here tonight that told me she wanted to write you a card and tell you how much this song means to her. And I said, well, he's here tonight. I'll just have him sing it. You can tell him here. So here's a song that's on the Inspirations' latest recording, and we don't have the Inspirations to back us up, but Roland wrote this beautiful song called There'll Never Be a Giant That God Cannot Bring Down. This one here.
How about these boys tonight? I think they're doing a good job. I sure didn't expect to sing tonight. I came to listen and support them, and I appreciate what they do and what they stand for. Amen. And well, I'm telling you, some of the prettiest harmony I believe we'll ever hear, we've heard tonight. And like I say, I didn't expect to sing, but I'll try to sing this song, maybe it'll bless it to you. Little David went to battle to face the giant tall. The Philistines all laughed at him because he was so small. But David's people praised the Lord when Goliath hit the ground, proving there's not a giant that God cannot bring down. And there has never been that our Lord could not win, and there'll never be a sinner that he can't save from sin. You'll never face a problem when our Lord is not around, and there'll never be a giant that God cannot bring.
Here we go.
sleep no more. Stung by a morning,
sleep no more.
Jewels adorning,
and I'll be
over in glory.
Heaven's bright,
tell a story.
Reed sure don't look like Archie, does he? In fact, Roland was even in band.
Yep.
He was in the high school band down in Tennessee. He wasn't near as good as Scotty Band, but he was. give him a round of applause.
Good job.
Sometimes when you call somebody out of the audience, you don't know what it's going to be, but I can guarantee he can always sing. So I'm happy that he came up here and I had to get him in on the action a little bit. Let's see, how long have we been on here, Luke? Do you know?
Not long enough.
Started 7, so it's almost 9. So that means it's almost been 2 hours.
So it's past everybody's bedtime, okay.
For all you folks in Barron County, don't worry. I've got something to say, but I'll save it for later. I'll tell you when.
I don't know how we could top Roland singing and all this noise we've been making up here, so we're going to do a couple more songs, and then that'll be it for the singing, and then we've got a special treat after the singing. I'm not going to tell you what it is yet, but it'll be something you probably don't expect to see at a gospel music concert.
But don't do nothing crazy before you do that special treat. That's when I'll say something.
Okay, all right. I'll let you have it at that point.
Got a speech around here somewhere.
Let's do that shouting time in heaven. Can y'all hit that?
Oh, yeah.
If I can get this mic in the right place.
I will arise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms, in the arms of my dear Savior. Oh, there are 10,000 charms. It's shouting time in heaven. A sinner once lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking in the highway built by love. My name's written down in the courts of love. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. Come ye weary, heavy laden, bruised and mangled by the fall. If you tarry till you're better, you will never come at all. It's shouting time in heaven, a sinner once lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven, salvation has been brought down. Rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking in the highway built by love. My name's written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. A sinner once lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking in the highway built by love. My name's written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time.
Yeah.
Laying up my treasures in that home above, trusting fully, trusting in the Savior. Doing what I can for heaven's holy.
watching both day and night.
Get ready to leave this world.
To prepare a mansion, Jesus said, I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below. I'm getting ready to leave this world.
We know everybody's got to drive home in this mess outside, and we want you to get home safe, and we'll be praying for your safety, and we just appreciate you coming. And I want to give a big thanks to the Glasgow Scotty Band for having us do this, and I don't know how much money's been raised tonight, but I know every little bit helps. The band always needs as much money so they can keep pushing these kids further and doing more with music. So give the Scotty Band a big round of applause. Friends that need to be getting ready for something. Y'all know where you're at if you're sitting out in the audience. This is for the special treat. If y'all want to go get your stuff. We're going to close with not a singing song this time, but this will be an instrumental, and I think it's appropriate for the Glasgow Scotty Band, and we've got a lot of the alumni that's going to come help us on this. And I'd like to dedicate this to a special lady in the back, Miss Jolly, that was our band mom. Give Miss Mama Jolly a big round of applause.
Well, let's give these folks one more big round of applause for all the good playing and singing they've been doing. They've been doing a real good job. Now, while they're getting ready, I don't know about you folks, but I thought, here at the beginning of this, these folks were holding some kind of a hateful grudge against folks from Barron County. Am I getting that vibe from anybody else? Yes. Yeah, look at all them hands clapping. But Luke brought up a real good point. He brought up that Glasgow is in Barron County. It's in Barron County, but we all got to get along, because if you want to leave Glasgow, you got to go through the county. If you're in the county, well, you got to go to Walmart sooner or later, and that's in town. So we get along pretty good. So I'll give it over to the Scotty Band, and those of you from Barron County, you just don't put the cotton balls in your ears yet. Just hang on to them.
Let's put this behind us today, Luke. I'll stop talking about.
You might want to wash that hand.
This will be our last thing for tonight, and thank you for being with us, and we'll be out at the table afterwards. Come speak to us, and we sure appreciate you coming. Here's the Glasgow High School fight song.